In John Paul Jones' painting of Pale Morning, he's depicting a single figure in the midst of an oasis of palm trees. She is self-sufficient. She's quiet and contained and contented. The environment as a whole is a contemplative one, a meditative one, very much like the artist.